the inhabitants of Chestersmill find themselves trapped in an invisible and indestructible dome. In the forest, Barbie secretly buries a corpse. Meanwhile, Deputy Sheriff Linda will be the Duke County Sheriff who sleeps in the cell. Linda tells him that Sam Verdra reported a loud explosion, so they go to investigate. At Sweetbriar Rose's diner, Rose asks Jim if he's going to the Westlake Parade, but he